What if there were always grass on grass blocks in Minecraft? Well, you know, you can actually do that quite easily. You take some planes, you add it on top of the actual grass block model, and then you export it into the game. Look at that. I think we can do it better though. You know, we could use a common bug in Minecraft, a bug that allows us to go outside of the block boundaries and make something absolutely phenomenal, like this. This is grass. It's always on grass. It's beautiful.